Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to my channel Xenonetic. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can transfer Kadena to your Crankk dashboard. Stay tuned, there's going to be an easy step-by-step tutorial. Before we get started, I would like to inform you this video is for educational and entertainment purposes only. If you find any value in this video, which you will, please smash that like button and hit that subscribe button so you can start following my channel. So let's get started. In my situation, I had to transfer Kadena to my Crankk dashboard so I can activate my sense cap, which I transferred from Helium to Crankk. I did it directly from Binance to Kadena on the Crankk dashboard. I didn't receive it because Binance is using chain number 2 and Crankk dashboard is using chain 0. So I found an easy fix for this. We're going to download the Ecko Wallet, and instead of importing my Crankk dashboard into there, or my Crankk wallet, I did something else which would make it much easier. So we're gonna go and download the Ecko wallet. Just go down, scroll which device you're gonna be needing, and click on it. Okay, after you did that, press on get, and then we're gonna add the extension. We're using it on Internet Explorer, but you can do it on Chrome and everything. Okay, after you install it, you can hit start now. You're gonna hit agree on the terms, and we're gonna create a new wallet, and you can just place any wallet password here. Okay, then hit create. Okay, now we're gonna use a recovery phrase, and here you can actually download it, and you can hit continue. After you click on reveal the secret words, in the next step you have to fill in the words that you received. That's why I also downloaded it, so let's fill it up fast. After you've done that and hit continue, you'll be added right here. And I tried importing the Crankk wallet right here, but it didn't work for me for some reason. I was busy with it for an hour, maybe there was a lag at that moment. So what I did is I transferred Kadena straight away to this wallet that I made. Then I hit send, and yeah, it's coming from source number 2, because that is or 0. I don't even remember. Just read it what it is. Let me check fast. Yeah, so Binance is source chain 2, and here you can target chain 0. So you're gonna convert, you're gonna transfer from chain 2 to chain 0 right away, and you can hit the fill in the wallet address. It's always with key, double point, and then the rest of the numbers. And then you can do the amount of KDA and hit send, and it will be sent. And within a few minutes, max half an hour, it will be on your Crankk dashboard wallet. So that's how easy it is. You can use it also for other different reasons. In my situation, I use it for the Crankk dashboard. So yeah, it's that easy. That's about the end of this video. It's really quick. So if you have any more questions about it, let me know. Also give me some feedback, and yeah, I had the Helium miner, the SenseCap M1. It wasn't doing all too good, so I believed in the project of Crankk more, and that's also the reason why I converted Helium miner into a Crankk miner. Of course, do your own research. I'm no financial advisor. I believe in a project. Of course, every project has its positive and its negative. So do your own research before investing anything in it. Yeah, that's about it for this video, folks. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button so you can start following my channel. Thank you again, and goodbye.